Veg Fest, I was chatting to one of the parents and I was asking, you know, did she think gardening had had an impact on her daughter? And she said that before Veg Fest and before the gardening club started, her daughter would kind of very rarely eat any fruit or vegetables at all, kind of at dinner. She wasn't interested, pushed them to the side. But suddenly when she was involved in growing them and kind of making them herself and then harvesting them, she became fascinated by them, and apparently now she'll point out if there aren't enough fruit or vegetables on their dinner plate at home.
I used to didn't like potatoes, but now I do. I used to like potatoes, but now I do. I used to like more things that I had in my cupboard, not actually like fruit and veg, more like crisps and cakes, but now I eat more fruit and veg.
They just love the impact of being outside and getting that exercise, that fresh air, and having all the fruit and veg that they're proud of and they want to eat.